Peter Andre has revealed the heartbreaking reason why he no longer celebrates his birthday. The dad of four explained to his fans in his new magazine column that he only started celebrating his birthday once he had children of his own because he was brought up as a Jehovah's Witness. But those celebrations stopped when his brother, Andrew, died just 2 months before his 40th birthday. Peter, now 50, wrote, "You might have read in the media that I don't like to celebrate my birthday. I was raised as a Jehovah's Witness, and this meant we didn't really mark the occasion. It was only when I had kids myself that birthday celebrations were properly introduced. But when I lost my brother Andrew 2 months before my 40th, I was so devastated and didn't want to celebrate mine anymore." Philip Schofield sensationally unfollows Holly Willoughby ahead of NDA's latest. He went on to recall the day of his 40th birthday, saying, "My lovely manager Claire had thrown me a party, but I found it really tough. Now I spend my birthdays in a different way and take time with my family." Andrew Andre died at the age of 54 in 2012 following a 10-month battle with kidney cancer. Don't miss. Loose Women's Charlene White turns heads in saucy cutout NDA's gown. Pictures: Adele refused Beyoncé's birthday request as she didn't want to look cheap. Insight: Gutted. Tess Daly explains NDA's absence in pic with Strictly co-host Claudia TV. Continuing to reflect on his brother's death a decade on, Peter also wrote about how he finds it a difficult time of year that doesn't get any easier. Peter celebrated his 50th birthday in style with a lavish holiday in Dubai with his family. He previously spoke of his loss with The Times, revealing that losing his brother put him in a dark place. He said, "When I lost my brother, I was in a very, very dark place. Therapists said, 'You're going through grief. It's not the same as anxiety and depression, though you might be feeling the same symptoms.' At my surprise 40th birthday 2 months later, I kept disappearing and breaking down the whole night because I'd lost my brother.